Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to create a business unit in Oracle Fusion applications. To start with, log in into the application. Navigate to the setup and maintenance section. Here, change the setup from procurement to financials. And on the left side, you can see all the functional areas related to the financials. Here, click on Organization Structures. Under Organization Structures, you will be able to notice all the tasks that you can perform as part of the configuration. Click on Manage Business Unit. And then click on Add. Enter the business unit name here. In case, if you want to assign a manager to this business unit, you can select the name of the manager from the list of values. All the employees in your employee master would be appearing in the list of values. Also, if you want to define a default location to this business unit, you can select the same from the list of values. And finally, the mandatory one is the default set. You can specify a default set for this business unit. I'm using the common set here. Then click on save. And then click on save and close. And the next step is assign business unit business function. Click on this. Here you can activate all the business unit business functions that you want to enable for this business unit, like payable invoicing, billing and revenue management, customer payments, collections management. All the business functions that you want to enable, you can enable here. Also, the primary ledger for this business unit and the default legal entity for the business unit also you need to enter here, and then click on save and close. And then click on OK. And in the next step, you can assign business unit data access for users. Click on this. In this Manage Data Access for Users, click on Create button, enter the username, and enter the role, then select the security context as business unit and provide the security context value as the business unit name. And then click on save and close. And finally click on done. And the last step in the business unit creation process is business unit set assignments. If you open this one, you can notice that all the reference data objects are being assigned to the Canada business unit set. In case, if you want to change this reference data set, you can modify it to the common set. Depending upon the business requirement, you may have to modify the reference data set code here in this Manage Set Assignments page. Click on Save and Close. So, these are the four mandatory setups that are required to configure and complete the business unit creation in Oracle Fusion applications. Thank you.